Today, I'll show you guys a quick way how to color grade your footage. Okay, let's get this going. What's up, guys? Joshua Tubbs here from Customatic. How are you guys doing today? So, we're talking about color grading today, and color grading is the process of stylizing your footage to have a certain look and color. To me, this is one of the most artistic parts in the editing process. It's like we get to paint, but we're not really painting. Holler at me, Van Gogh. Let's get creative. Now, I'm gonna show you guys a quick way I color grade using Lux. Now, this is footage I shot with Wiz Khalifa and Snoop Dogg at their High Road tour. Now open up your Adobe Premiere and bring in your footage.
So go over to your effects panel and search Lumetri Color. You're gonna grab Lumetri Color and throw it onto your footage. Head over to Window and pull up the Lumetri Color panel. Now in Creative, we're gonna look for the LUT we wanna add to our footage. So I'm looking for more of an evening glow. So I'm looking for something that's gonna give off more of an orange and warm color. So I'm gonna use gold orange for the LUT.
So if want, we could stop right there. But I always like to tweak my LUTs and give it more of a custom look. Again, if you make your LUT just a preset that is already on Adobe Premiere, anyone can have the same style shot as you by just using the same one.
So I'm gonna go into faded film and I'm gonna boost that a bit to give it a more washed look. Next, I'm gonna boost the sharpness. Then I'm also gonna boost the vibrance to make the colors pop a little bit more. Then head over to basic correction, and I'm gonna boost the exposure by 0.2 to brighten my image just a tad bit. I'm also gonna boost my contrast and bring down my highlights so the sky isn't so blown out and we get more detail in it. Next, I'm gonna boost the shadow so you can see the people a little bit better. And I'm gonna bring up the whites just a tad bit. Then I'm gonna crush the blacks to give the blacks a more richer look. Now to get that overall evening glow, I'm gonna go into the color wheels and I'm gonna go to the highlights. This is where I'm gonna change the highlights to an orange tint. Not too much, but just a little bit so that the sky has that orange evening glow and it casts the look over all the highlights within the image. And then there you go, you got your color graded image.
So color grading can be very subjective, and there really is no right or wrong answer to color grading. At the end of the day, it's the style that you want and how do you portray your film. And that's it, how to color grade using LUTs. That was pretty easy, right? I hope that helped you guys a lot. If you got any questions, leave a comment below or hit me up on Twitter at Customatic. And I hope you guys keep feeding the world with digital content. My name is Joshua Tubbs, and I will see you in the next video. Deuces. Today we're talking about something very important, very, very, very important that comes in every filmmaker and videographer and creator's life. When people ask you for free work.